Field Marshal Kodandera Madappa Cariappa was born on 28 January 1899 in Coorg. After his formal education at Madikeri, he went on to study at the Presidency College in Madras. Cariappa was one among the select few who was selected for the first batch of King's Commissioned Indian Officers at the Delhi Cadet College in Indore and was commissioned in the Carnatic Infantry. He was in active service with the 37th Dogra in Mesopotamia, present day it is called as Iraq, and then posted to the 2nd Rajput Light Infantry. K.M. Cariappa saw action in Iraq, Syria and Iran from the year 1941 to 1942 and then in Burma in the year 1943 to 1944 and became the first Indian officer to be given command of a unit in the year 1942. He went on to receive many awards and accolades in his distinguished career. In the year 1947, Cariappa became the first Indian to be selected to undergo a training course at Imperial Defence College, Camberley in United Kingdom. After India's independence, Cariappa was appointed as the Deputy Chief of General Staff with the rank of Major General. K.M. Cariappa was appointed as the first Commander-in-Chief of an independent Indian Army on 15th of January 1949. Post-retirement from Indian Army in the year 1953, he served as India's High Commissioner to Australia and New Zealand. He was awarded the Order of the Chief Commander of the Legion of Merit by American President Harry S. Truman. The Government of India conferred the rank of Field Marshal of Cariappa in the year 1983. K.S. Thimayya. K.S. Thimayya was born in Madikeri, the district town of Kodagu in Karnataka, on 30th March in the year 1906 as the son of a wealthy planter. Thimayya was sent at the age of 8 years to St. Joseph's College in Kunur, a convent run by Irish brothers, and later to Bishop Cotton Boys College in Bangalore. After completing schooling, Thimayya was sent to the Prince of Wales Royal Indian Military College, a necessary stepstone for a commission in the Indian Army. Following his graduation from RIMC, he was one of only 6 Indian cadets selected for further training at the Royal Military College, Sandhurst. He was commissioned into the Indian Army in the year 1926. In October 1941, Thimayya was posted as the second in command of a new rising at the Hyderabad Regimental Centre in Agra. Thimayya was promoted to temporary lieutenant colonel in May 1944. Thimayya was specially selected to lead the 268th Indian Infantry Brigade as part of the British Commonwealth Occupation Force in Japan after World War II. Thimayya returned to India in the year 1947 during the partition. He was the member of the committee to agree to the allotment of weapons, equipment and regiments that were to remain in India or to be allotted to Pakistan. In the year 1948, he was one of the active officers in the actions against the forces of Pakistan in the conflict over Kashmir. Thimayya served as the commandant of the prestigious Indian Military Academy, Dehradun. In the year 1954, Thimayya was awarded the Padma Bhushan for civil service. In the year 1961, after retirement from the Indian Army, Thimayya from the United Nations sought his services yet once again when he was appointed as the commander of United Nations forces in Cyprus in July 1964. Thimayya died in December in the year 1965.